All right, mga Karensyan, our featured cook on Picks Before Meals this week has a very playful imagination. So she comes up with unique dishes like this chili hot dog gambas. It's by Tina Beltran Del Villar of Carmona Cavite, aka at Bursting Flavors PH.
Well, a little bit about Tina. She was raised in Lubao, Pampanga, and learned early on from Nanay Olive and Tatay Bernardo to always cook with love. She loves to experiment, hence the gambas and hot dog collab. And she enjoys cooking and combining herbs and spices from around the world. She's taken some French culinary classes as well, which made her realize there's a much bigger world of cooking to discover out there.
Wow, yan talaga ang fusion, no? Now, si Tina and her hubby Ryan have been planning on seeing the world, but their plans had to be put on hold because of COVID, no? Pero the couple stays at Ryan's parents' house during the lockdown, and si Ryan lang yung may pass, so siya lang yung nakakalabas ng bahay. And because of that, Tina's literally stuck at home and in the kitchen for 3 months, and that's how all these amazing things came to life.
She definitely had a lot more time in the kitchen, but I don't think Ryan's complaining about that. Check this out, Jace. Look at some of Tina's proud creations. My creamy white truffle pasta with Spam, Thai red curry chicken, adobong pusit fried rice, puso ng saging sisig, and Jace, check this out. There's spicy buttered garlic alupihang dagat.
Wow. You know, I have a feeling.
What alupihang is.
Hey, what does it mean?
Centipede.
Oh, nice. I have a feeling Tina did not use a cookbook in coming up with these dishes. Because here's more. Crispy dalagang bukid with Thai chili sauce. Cheesy baked oysters. Ramen using Korean makuksu noodles. Burger bun pizza, and Ginge, wouldn't you know it, ube pandesal with halayang ube filling.
Grabe, hindi talaga magpapahuli tong si Tina. Kudos to you, Tina, for all your interesting original dishes. Now, what could Tina come up with once she actually sees the world with her husband Ryan, no? Abangan natin yan.
Sky is the langit. So, Kanation, like Tina, aka at Bursting Flavors PH, you too can be featured here on Picks Before Meals. Do not forget the hashtag AdoboNation when you share your food picks.